Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know.
Welcome guys to another video. Today, I'm gonna go have a look and scout around for some goats on the property. I don't have my gun with me today. I'll be out hunting tomorrow. Today it's just to look around to see what's there, and if there's nothing there, then come back tomorrow and hope. But yeah, I'm just walking around up everywhere, just trying to figure out a spot to glass the area, and yeah, we'll have a look. I'm guilty, your honor. That's just how we live in my genre. When the hell them paid the road wider. It's a bit windy.
So my plan is to walk along that ridge there and get on that knob over there to glass down there into the paddock where the goats are. So yeah, that's the plan for now. Yeah, we'll see if we can get there. Do it and we start real slow. You just put your lips together. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby.
Didn't see anything. Hopefully I have better luck tomorrow. We'll go out with the gun and we'll go try and get a couple. But yeah, at the moment the wind's picking up, getting a bit cold and face getting dry and all that. So deciding to go home, get warmer, and heal my leg up because it hurts. Yeah, we'll see you tomorrow.
Guys, welcome to another video. I'm with my sister Jasmine here, and we're just going out for a goat shoot. Weather's pretty bad on us, but we've managed to find a couple of goats just over there. Can't see them now, but if we keep them going around, so like that way, we'll come around them and then get on top of them. So yeah, we'll do that. We'll get back with you.
Guys, we got three. Yeah, the big three are three, banging them off. Here's one of them. Here's the big boy. Got the back stakes off the other ones. And yeah, the other one was just munted. Didn't shoot that one. But yeah, a good day out shooting. Yeah. How do you think that was?
Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, so we'll take some photos of this one. Okay guys, and remember, respect the land, respect the rifle, respect the animals. We'll see you in the next one.